eventually we do attract more people, but without compromising, you know. We're not becoming Nightwish, we're just brutal, radical, and the message is not friendly. But I'm surprised how, you know, I'm thinking how far I can push extreme metal, and I don't really, I never thought of like compromising, you know. Even when we wrote songs like Barzabel, which some people say it's a ballad, you know, it's still evil as fuck.